Japan Etiquette 101. Backpacks are cool and all, until you get hit in the face with one on a crowded train. In Japan, it's common courtesy to take your backpack off and place it on the ground between your legs as soon as you get on the subway or train. This ensures that there's more space for people to stand and no one gets backpack smacked in the face.